come back here, Shun. Yeah.
Riktor 2 Chains. What up, everybody? Smittygaming here. Today, we'll be playing some Riktor. So, how are we going to do this, my friends? Well, we're going to pull the shit out of them. Good game, y'all. Good game. Let's go. Yeah, we're playing up against an Iggy, so let's do it. Alrighty, we're just showing Epic here that we need a buff, but if you guys can, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, please like the video. We're gonna get this Riktor video everywhere. So, alright, hopefully you guys are having a great day, and we're with our boy Trim Grim, Kalamazoo, Michigan. I don't know, that would've been pretty cool if he's from there. Ka-chow! I was talking up Riktor the whole entire chat, between the draft and stuff, so hopefully this game goes well. They have an Iggy. I wonder where. I wonder if he's in the off lane. Let's go check, my friends. Iggy! My friend, my favorite hero! Oh man, dude, I miss him so much. Yes, my friends, we have an Iggy off lane. Let's go! Let's go. Riktor off the bat does 64 damage. Oh my god. Dinner's coming up right now. And, whoa! You want some? Yeah. Get out of here. You want some eggster? Huh? Oh, you bastard. Ah, turret. Thanks for ward. Cool. Not bad. Alright, we got a circlet though. But look at that. All that mana just gone. So we better save it. We'll make sure that we have enough for one pull so we can save our carry just in case. Cause they do have we got Severog, so that won't be good if he gets stuck. So just gonna let Iggy chill. Chilling out. Chill. Chill, Iggy. Sit, boy. Sit. Sit, Iggy. Iggy and Scorch. Sit, sit, Scorch. There you go. That's what I was talking about. Oh! Heal up our carry. What up, boy? You want some? Eat up. Eat up, Grim. Ah! Oh! He's draining his mana. What's he got on? Oh, he's got the starter build, I bet. Oh, rip this team. Oh, well. There's probably something in the draft here. I swear to God, if you don't, I don't know. You gotta make sure that he uses turrets well, though. Whoa. Oh! Iggy, what are you doing? Alright, my friends, we're gonna get a silence. Chilling out. And we already got a gank in the safe lane. Damn. Or in the mid lane, I think, yeah. So, damn. Iggy's plowing through. Yeah, don't go for it. My friend. Ah! Minion! I wonder if he's gonna back soon. 66, though, isn't bad. We don't even have any damage on. Did he go back? Ah, no, he's sitting there. I wonder what this Eggster is doing. They got a Decker. If you guys want to look at the team alignment, this is what we're rolling with here. We gotta be careful of... Oh, that was so close. That was close, I will say. But we're building straight up tankiness here. So yeah. We gotta retreat. Hopefully. What do we got in left lane? Is it? Oh, it is. He's by himself, okay. I was about to say. And Gadget, she's getting shit on right now. Careful in the jungle. I think he notices that. You better take care of this lane. We gotta get places, mister. Fuck that turret. Sir, there is a turret. Gives us the lowest CXP. I will say, Iggy is annoying, but he's gonna get pooped down once your boy Riktor. Oh, what up? Oh, he's going for it! Shit, get out! Oh my god. Heal him up while we can. Alright, yeah, smart move, my friend. Smart move. We almost had him. Don't have enough damage. So, that tower's just gonna sit there. Minions are gonna rock it out a little bit. And, we're gonna get a ward. Oh yeah, get some lifesteal. You know. Got a ward. Here we go. So I'm wondering if I should put it behind us or in by our side. So we'll see what happens. Oh, we had a point spent. Damn it. It's okay. So we'll set up a ward behind us just in case. I'd rather have it there, maybe. Nah. Let's get a scout's ward. Alright. So we'll leave it at that. Ah, turret. Look at this guy then. Might as well. Got one lifesteal. Oh, so efficient. There we go. Ah, minions, you're hurting me. Oh my god. There we go. What's Grim putting on? Alright, not bad. Get some starter cards. Doing some decent damage. Got 70 out the butt. 2 lifesteal. Getting back to health, thank god. Alright, we're pushing it. Push it to the limit. Oh yeah. Oh! Oh, you pushed him, shithead. Riktor's pulls for days. Oh. Oh god. Hello. Could pull the shit out of him right now. But gotta save the manas. Saving the manas. Oh man. Finish him. Let's go. Thank you, my friend. Riktor for the day. Riktor for days. Ooh, can't wait for him to get a good buff. Just reduce his stuff and he'd be fine. Alright. Be right back. Oh. 25 for the silence. God, he's such a good character. Just reduce his pull and we'll be fine. We'll put on a mana potion. Say that. I will say that. Got a starter ward. We're doing 82. Pull does 143. That's really good. Sorry if I do sound a little quiet. Family's around. No, I'm just kidding. But if I do get interrupted, I do apologize. It'll just be some edits in there. So far, no interruptions. I think we're fine. What up, Grim? You should back, buddy. I'm gonna put up a ward here. Just so we don't lose vision. Is this buff taken? That buff is taken. Oh, I'm gonna grab this. There we go. On the way! Yeah! Oh, maybe we can get a mid-gank. Nah. Not really too worried about, Grim in the right lane. Right now, I think we're okay. How much points he's gonna give? The 13, what's theirs doing? 11, nice, we got a little bit of a bonus right now. He's got one death, Grim's got a kill, and, I think we're doing pretty decent on the pulls, honestly. Just, we gotta be careful. It's honestly, Riktor does counter Iggy pretty well, just because he has the electrocute, so it just destroys his turrets very fast. So don't think about him. Hey, buddy, calm down. Is he actually trying to hit me? If he is, he's not doing a very good job. We'll ult soon. Should have it after this minion. Ultimate ready. Don't want to run into that turret yet. Oh, thank god we dodged that. Minions, ah, a turret, damn. Hopefully we'll be getting them here soon. Ah, that's so close. Jesus, his basic attack does a lot of, like, blinding, honestly. Really does. Put up a ward here. Get rid of this one. 3, 4, and 5. Nice. Did we get another kill over there? Couldn't even tell. Ow! Ow! Eggie, that turret hurts. Or that basic attack. Ow! I already lost mid, damn. Don't know if I want to go into that pole yet. I miss Iggy. I really do. Really wish they would buff him, but lately, not so good. Got a little bit of lifesteal. Oh, so close every time. On my way. Hey, buddy. My bad, I should have been paying attention more. Sevi. My friend. They're going through the jungle. Gotta be careful here. I'll be on my way, my friend. Put up a ward. Get a ward up. Gotcha. Gotcha. Yeah. I don't know what to say. No problem. Got a little bit of tankiness. If he slowed him, I would have gone in. Get rid of them turrets. Them turrets, though. We gotta take care of this tower, honestly. I'm gonna go be able to pull some peoples. Missing so far here. Not too bad. Ooh, get him! Oh, it's all. Oh, yeah, easy. There we go. Oh god. Ah, fuck, I couldn't do anything. Ah, damn. Got rid of that, Jesus. Tier 2's getting rocked. Someone go. Can't let that tier 2. Pop another mana potion just to try to stay in lane. Oh god. Uh-oh. Oh shit, hello. Did not see this. No. Jesus. Well, that's what you get for spamming the left lane. That's okay. That's okay. Get some more health. Yeah, now it is a tier 2. Iggy, holy shit. Let's check out what Gadget's doing. Oh. Oh, hello. I think we might get a kill here. Oh, yeah. Decent job. Decent. Gadget, please. Alright, yeah. Definitely need to... On my way to mid. I think they're pushing it. On my way. It's your boy, Schmitty. Taking care of everything. Doing the work. trying to get a little bit of last hits here. But, hopefully you guys are enjoying the Riktor pulls. They're pretty decent. Just gotta wait for that late game. Late game, baby. We're a tank. Get a little bit better electrocute. Oh, you wanna come up here? Come on. Oh, he's doing everything to get rid of that ward. Yeah, we gotta be careful. Let's bounce. Oh. Oh. Let's bounce. Where's our Kwong at? Oh shit, what's going on? I hear your Severog. Your Severog somewhere. Ward right side, I will. On my way. Ooh, this might be a good gank here. We really need to get rid of Ron. Jesus. Ah, shit. Yeah, that should not have happened. Kill hungry, thinking Eggy's that easy prey. Alrighty. We need to bounce. We're bouncing. Sevy's coming. Eggy's are coming. Yep. They're dewarding. Ain't good. Alrighty. Where's the roll with it? On my way. That was pretty bad, not gonna lie. Oh, what? Oh my gosh, his poles need to be fixed too. That ain't right. There's no way that went through. Oh, he's invisible. Look at him. Alright. Kwong was in the jungle. Not too bad. I feel like this is definitely an even game, though. Definitely. Being Iggy and Riktor. Riktor a little bit more, a little better. Oh. Ooh. There we go. Last hits, last hits. How long's our chain right now? 1500? Ooh. Oh, what? Ow. That's gonna hurt. Be right back. Might as well while we got the time. Don't wanna be here at half health. Get a little bit more barrier. Greater barrier for the, did I put on tuned? Yeah, I put on tuned because I wanted to counter Iggy and Howitzer. Get rid of them, their abilities, so that'll help. Iggy's gonna struggle to push that lane. We really need to take that tier 2. Honestly, it's really annoying having that there. Wish Grimm would come with me and we go take that. Oh well. I honestly could probably pull her from here. Be pretty funny. Oh, come on, that's so broke. So broke. Shit. No. I just killed myself. I'm an idiot. Oh well. Just thought I could be Riktor, big boy. Thought I could be cool. There you go with that instant replay. I'm being an idiot right now, honestly. 7-6-6. Yeah, we need to really take that right lane. That's annoying me really bad right now. Gadgets 2-2. I'm 0-2. Of course, Riktor. Got 2 assists. Ain't the best, though. Now they're in our jungle, and this ain't good. Get that freaking Decker, man. Oh, man. I'd be all over that. I mean. Alright. On my way. Defend middle. Will do. Just gotta be careful. Damn, that bomb did that much to him. That's pretty good. Can't wait to get this full build going. It's gonna be ham. Careful in the jungle. Defend mid. No. Sounds so cool though. Ugh. Swinging pretty fast, not too bad. Alrighty. Let's push this lane a little bit. I don't like having it there. Tier 1 there, so hopefully we'll get rid of it. Turret just sitting there. I got a ward here. Oh shit. Ooh, not good. Go for him. Let's go for her. Let's level it up. About to pull this boy out of his tower. So bad. Retreat. Don't need to be there, my friend. This Iggy's toast. No way. I got this way. Ah! Come on! Where's the help? Gotta get out of here. Oh man, he blocked it for me. So lucky. God, we needed to get there faster. You don't need to take care of that lane. Careful, right lane. Gotta be a little bit more responsive on that, honestly. Be all over that ass. Little bit of lifesteal. Keeping the circlet on for good luck. Just kidding. Alright. We're gonna be able to take this blue buff? Is it already taken? Oh no, sick. Wow. Good shit. Let's get rid of mid. Shit. Let's go. Shit, that Riktor barely got out of there. Oh god. Oh my goodness, thank god we didn't move left. Oh my god. Whoa. That definitely would have got me. Wow. Wow. Hopefully we don't get picked off here by somebody. Alright, we got out of there. Nice. Alright, let's fill out this. Fill that out. I guess we put on health tokens? I don't know what I got, really. Kind of just threw his build together as a tank. Just said, fuck it. That Iggy's doing pretty decent. Only one one death. Two assists. And let's get rid of this right lane, hopefully. Alrighty. Let's see. What do we have here? Doing 88, not too shabby. Getting some last hits here. Actually, shove this lane. There we go. Shoving it a little bit. Or at least set it, maybe. Boom. Shakalaka. Get rid of that. Ah, damn. Get rid of this. Alright, awesome. Now we got my level 2 ult. Ah, that's gonna hurt. Fuck, I should have been over there. Ruh-roh. Fuck. Come this way, friends. Shit. Ooh. Jesus. Gotta get the hell out of here. Yep. Damn, Severog's a tank right now. She get back in? What's she doing? That's what I'm doing. Tried pushing that lane. I know I shouldn't have been there, but if we're gonna let that push, we need to help keep our tier 2. Oh man. Oh, what a! Ha ha ha. Riktor 2 chains. 2 chains! Get the shit out of here. Oh my, what? Tried going for it at least. Riktor 2 chains. Oh god, hello. Kinda wanna pull him. Why retreat? Alright. Don't put the blame on me. On my way. Oh, come on. Oh, Iggy. Oh, Jesus. I need jungle buffs. I need the jungle buff. I need it. Oh god, that's cute. Not too bad. Ah, I need that so bad. Alright, let's ward this. Ew, what is that? Is that a ward? Alright, let's back. Let's get a card of Tempered Plate and put on the 12 pointer. Hopefully we'll go for Raptors soon. Don't want them getting that. I feel like this team's definitely coordinated to do that. Let's put on that. Put on health. I know we should definitely put on the actual armor, but I feel like health is a little bit more important at this point. Anyway, if we want to go for Raptors. Even though I think armor does help with them. With that. Na-na-na. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Hello. Oh, God. Get me out of... Oh, stop bouncing me back in. Oh, I'm dead. There's no way. The minion body block, man. Jesus Christ. Let's get that. Get rid of that. I want to see what's going on. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Is just Severog just straight up tank? What is he? Lifesteal, damage, wow. Pretty effective, I will say. Jesus. Can't be doing that, a Decker combo, wow. Never knew how effective that could be. Oh, 3 and 5. Eh, it's Riktor, what you gonna do? We really gotta take that right lane, man. It's pissing me off. It's like my pet peeve right now. He's holding it pretty well. Ugh, we gotta get rid of that. Oh man. Ah, he's so dead. Oh god. Yep. Yeah, we need to readjust this team. Holy shit. I'm gonna see if I can take this. Nope. Not happening. Let's go. Come on, Grim. Grim boy, get your ass over here. Need some help. Jesus Christ. Careful, mate, please. Oh my goodness, it's not long enough. Jesus, what is Gadget doing? She needs to be in mid, honestly. Yeah, we should probably bounce. I don't like see, this is my pet peeve. Oh god, Jesus Christ. Oh, he's done. Somebody help him. Jesus Christ! Oh my god. What the fuck? So, I mean, Kwong, did you have a sword throw or anything, buddy? Jesus. Oh my god. Wow. Oh my goodness. I don't like how this gadget's playing. Honestly, it's... I feel like it's the letdown of our team. Set this lane if I can. Victor, come on. Slow ass. Swing. Swing, dammit. A little bit more CXP. Alright, we're just gonna let that. Fuck. I don't know what I wanna do. That Howie's just playing really well. Really? That caught me? Damn. Oh well. I wonder if I could actually grab Decker from over here. Oh, that was close. Cool, we got the jungle buffs, so that's good. Alright, fuck it. No, you go. I gotta stick with Grim. Huh. Gotta be careful of Sevarog right now. He's fucking one hell of a tank. Scared of the Decker combo, honestly. They've executed it twice, and it's not good. So, just gonna have to chill out, I guess. Be right back, I'll let them know. I wanna finish up this card. Get some more. Oh, alright, we get to keep the health token, I guess. Alright, we'll put on that. And we're going. Getting tankier. Gonna be a rock. Rock solid Riktor. What is he doing? Oh shit. Oh man. I hope someone was gonna come through there. Nice. Oh, come on. Call him some baloney. Call him. What the hell is this? I'm trying to clear this wave. I feel it. Something's not right. Yeah, we definitely need to group up more. Alright. Hopefully he pushes them into the jungle. Toast, my friend. Toast. Oh, fuck. Jesus. Getting eaten up by minions. Alright. Come on. That's it. There we go. Get rid of that. So no one runs into that, of course. Minions! Karate chopping the turret. Does this give us lifesteal? This, electrocute? Hold on, let's see. Nah, I think it does. Oh my god. See ya! Thanks, friend. Doing what I can. Shitting on Deckers like no tomorrow. We're gonna take this tower in like one hit. Let's go, my friends. Onto the Night Tower for Mother Russia. Uh-oh. Yeah, let's bounce. Let's bounce. Definitely. Oh, Jesus. Be right back, let them know. We're so strong, baby. We're getting stronger. Alright, let's get rid of that. And we'll put on, Toon Barrier, I feel like, has been more of our thing here. But we'll put on health again, of course. Get some more of that. And we got rid of that tier 1, so that's nice. Alright, I think we're pretty much even on towers, except mid. It's looking kind of sluggish. But to be honest, Riktor, not too shabby. I feel like when late game is when he shines. Oh, get it, Kwong, get it. Hit him, and then once he tries to run. Alright, let's go. Hopefully they get him. If they don't, it's gonna be pretty embarrassing. Alright, good shit. Let's push this. Now, I wonder if he has life still. Oh, shit. Not good. Get out of there. Keep retreating. Oh my god, thank god he lived. Holy shit. Holy shit. Let's get these. Get these while we can. Let's go. Oh, what the hell? Why would he leave me? I was taking those by myself. I mean, it was really hurting me. Should have went for freaking raptors. Wow. No. Nah. Okay. Jesus. Oh god, there's no such thing against the wall. Yeah, I don't know if I'm able to get this. Ah, god damn. Oh god. He's taking a beating. Oh yeah. I can feel it. Be right back. Let's go. I need to get my power. All right, let's get it, baby. Great to barrier. Great grief. All right. I'm not anywhere to be seen. 2600 health. Not too bad. If you guys want this build, let me know. I always forget to say that. Ooh. If I can hook somebody, they're done. Hey, kids. Come up to play. Ah. See, Grim gonna come out? I need somebody to do some damage. I'm gonna pull someone. Like, Wong, take the beating. I'm actually taking it right now. Ah, fuck you. What? Oh my god, we're getting dumped on. Jesus. Yeah, I kind of saw that coming. Wow. Report gadget, please. We ain't about that, fam. Jesus, man. Alrighty, well that was bad. Oh, she's not gonna be able to save that. What is this? Holy shit. It all started with that, fuck, what was it even? I don't know, I'll have to look back at the video, but, whatever happened there, that was, ooh. Oh, if Grim can get there. Oh wow, he was in the range. How's he looking on power? That Iggy's doing exceptionally well for what he's doing. Alright, we're back anyway. Alright, let's go. Gadget group up on us. Yeah, that does help. Honestly. I mean, you're making a mistake every game, so... Sorry, honestly. Alright, what are you doing, Grim? Honestly, I have no idea what this guy does. Like, right as we're about to approach a wave, like, you just, like, nah. No, fam. No. I need help mid, my friends. Careful here, ward up, make sure we're safe behind us at least. Just need some help. Kind of scared, but at the same time not. Oh god. Yeah, that ain't happening. Oh fuck, man. Oh god. Thank you for the boost. Oh! Get it, baby. Alright. Well, we all saw this coming, honestly. Oh my gosh. Oh god. Whoa god. No bang. Oh shit, hello. Yeah, we need to get back a little bit. Shit. Oh shit. We are slowed. Help. Oh, God. Oh, man. Alright, clutch mode coming in activated. Down, 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 down. Shit. This ain't good. Oh, wow, they backed off. Alright, cool. Heal. Oh, man. Honestly, this wasn't actually a bad game. I mean, we can still come back from this. But, we're definitely gonna have to play better. Just straight up tankiness, though. Just helping me. I feel like if you build, damage with Riktor right now, it's not gonna be very pretty. Wish the Grim would stick with me a little bit more. I mean, he's kinda getting bullied, but at the same time, usually I've had carry stick with me a little bit more. I'm losing my voice. We're losing this match. It's okay. And we're still gonna rock it up though. Honestly, this is still got time. Well, just shall we eliminate the whole show. Let's go. Alright, this is not there. No ward. Damn it, Severog's. I would love to try support Severog. I should have a series, support everything. Support me through everything. What are you doing, Iggy? Oh, what? That was close. Is this thing still- oh my god, hello. Oh, fuck. Jesus, that was such a good move. It's just better coordination. You can't really do anything about it. Depends how your team works together. Tesla Dome. Not too bad. Oh, man. Grux, I bet, did not even see that. Prime's gonna be up in a little bit, so we gotta be careful of that. Yeah, she's gotta be careful of his root, too. Might as well pick up some more guard. Trying to fill out this card. Might as well get rid of the circle. I don't see any use of it right now. And, yeah, here we go. Six. Okay. So, yeah, should we defend right lane? Probably. I see what they're doing, though. They're grouping up on one lane. God. Come back. Oh! Jesus. You don't hurt me. You don't hurt me. Come back here, Shun. Yeah. Riktor 2 chains. Just unstoppable, man. Freaking armor for days. Armor for days. Great match so far. 12 lifesteal, not too bad. Kwong here, never mind. Oh, I noticed that we got their left tier too. Alrighty. Let's put on the Solaris Reactor. What it's got on it? 3-2-2? I think we might have built this a little bit wrong. Alright. I wonder if Grux's lifesteal. Do you have lifesteal do that? I don't think so. Oh shit, yeah, let's get out of there. Oh god. Oh man. Why me? Get her. No, 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 no. Let me go. Oh, come on, the slow, the fat. Oh, shit. I'm gonna go around this way. Alright. Need help, then. Alright, we're doing some more damage at least now. So, electrocute, let's go. Oh, 60. Just freaking destroying the minions. I think we're doing decent, though. The polls. Can't really do anything. It's Riktor, of course. Keep repeating this, but I think we're doing okay. Alright, we might as well grab this red buff. There we go. Not too shabby. This is gonna be a long-ass match to upload. Win or lose, still posting it. That's all that matters. What up, Iggy? Come here! Oh, you bastards. Ah, no! Uh-oh. You're being tracked. Shit. That ain't gonna happen. That ain't gonna float its boat. Oh well. Shit, my friends. There's not much we can do here. Alright, here we go. This could be end game, but we're going out with a bang. Oh, come on. Gotta wait a little bit for this pull. Hoping to get the carry. That's what our goal is, or at least howitzer. Ow, fuck. Wow, this is just great team coordination on them. Is it good? Jesus. Yep, that's a game. That's a game. Wow. I'm gonna give it to him. That's a good game. So we just need to be able to adjust this deck next game, or next time we play Riktor. Please, Epic, I want him to be buffed. No. I'll just say no. Let them win. Shit, man. It was worth a try. I mean, they did have an Iggy, so... Yeah. It's just better team coordination. You can't do anything about it. I mean, if you want to play competitive whenever it comes around, and then... It's whatever you get, it's just random people, so... What you get, I mean, you literally... You gotta think about it. You make a team... Within, what, a couple minutes? Oh, jeez, Grex disconnected. So, with the team you make in a couple minutes, that's what you get. But, you make the most of it. Alright, guys, I mean, it wasn't the best game, but I thought it was a very, interesting one. I thought Riktor was very fun to play. I hope you guys did enjoy him. Please leave a like in the video so the Epic knows to buff him. And, yeah, we needed to focus that carry. That's what I was trying to go for. But, anyways, that's going to wrap up the video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed, like I said. And, yeah, let me know down in the comments down below what character you want to see next. Riktor 2 Chainzzzz is out. Peace.